Hey guys, it's me, Bryson Gamer. Yeah, I'm back. It's been a while. Sorry for screaming, but for you it's probably just like, hey, A-okay, I'm normal, right? Okay, so we're gonna be toggling r/nicegirls. It's a Reddit thing, and I'm planning on doing Reddit stuff. And I've been gone for 7 months, but hey, you know, sometimes you gotta take a break. A seventh month break. And also, Corey Kenshin did that once. He took like a 9 month break. But, you know, stuff happens. Corey Kenshin's so cool. Okay, time for the first part. Alright. Why, instead of going for someone who will treat you well, like me, you simp over someone else? Now, I don't know, but, like, it's different. It's weird. So, she's talking to someone. I know she's talking to someone. That's through the hashtags. I like this one. Hashtag you're insecure. Hashtag FYP. Hashtag keeping active. Hashtag facts. Hashtag for you page. Hashtag you should let me love you. Hashtag for you.
Okay, that's like,
six. Just gotta make sure. Alright, next post.
Okay, so here's this one. She said she was okay and you believed her? Let me tell you what's really wrong with her. She's tired. That's exactly why she's tired. What, she's tired? What the? What? Okay, wait. She said she was okay and you believed her? Let me tell you what's really wrong with her. She's tired. That's exactly what she is. Oh. I guess I'm just a dumb. Okay, let me restart. She said she was okay and you believed her? Let me tell you what's really wrong with her. She's tired. That's exactly what she is. Tired. She's tired of getting hurt. Tired of being let down. She's tired of all lies. She's tired of all her flaws and insecurities. She's tired. This is why I only date to marry. I don't understand this one. Sorry.
Whatever. Whoever gets me next should be happy. I'm giving them my attention. Because I have a lot. I'm insecure about, and I have trust issues. But I'm learning to love myself, and I'm working on my trust issues. So whoever gets me, I hope you're happy with me, because I'm gonna give it my all, to be honest. And I don't want to be doing that myself, and should be 50-50, not 90-10, not 90-10. So yeah, and plus, I don't care what anyone says. I'm not sure if this constitutes as a nice girl, but sure. I don't know. Thank you.
people really try to play me like I'm stupid, and then I have to be a freaking bro. Yeah, something's clearly off. I don't really know. Another one needs context, okay? The video depicts that pink thing completely dissolved from contact with water. Candy, I'm guessing? Okay, let's get the post. My interests in a man, the second he replicates feelings. Yeah, I just don't. I hate the ones where they're basically just. If I block you on everything, you better pull up to my house. Now, for real? Especially people my age. That's rich as frick. Like rappers, etc. See? Other people do good, don't do crap, but inspire me. Seeing other people do good, don't do crap, but inspire me. I just be needing time for myself. Okay, I'm okay. So I turned a girl after 2 weeks of talking. She bombarded my phone with 5 different phone numbers and threatened to cut herself when my sister told her to freak out. I'm smart and pretty. I'm kind, and I'll find the right guy for me. But you'll always be alone because you're nasty on the inside. I never did anything to hurt you. You lost your chance, and you'll regret that. A lot, but I've never had some just humiliating like you did. Who deserves to be alone? But your pathetic butt hole, loser. But your pathetic butt hole, loser. You know what you are. You know what? You are a total pathetic loser. You had your chance with the nicest, most caring, loving person on the planet, who just wanted to give you love and to be good to you. Now, you really, if you're just going to do that, you need to go and get help. Alright guys, that was the end of the video. I will be making more Reddit content later, maybe in a week, because I'm just trying to get back into YouTube. I will be back maybe even today. Maybe I'll make a video today. Again, maybe on... I'm thinking of doing on choosing beggars, but I'm going to do on r/unpopular opinions, and I'll rate them. But then I want to do Ask Reddit, so I don't know. I'll think about it. Okay. Goodbye. Remember to like and subscribe. Wait, no. Don't. It's useless.